walking down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out.
We're here today to honor Black Lives at Edmonds Middle School by flying the Black Lives Matter flag.
I stand here today proud of, impressed with, and overjoyed because of our students at Edmonds Middle School. Thank you.
I like the ways I'll rise up. In spite of the ache, I'll rise up. And I'll do it a thousand times again. For you. For you.
Today marks not the end of their work, but a major step in the continued work of our community to be a place where we all feel connected, safe, seen, understood, and respected. I am humbled and grateful that we can all be here together for this powerful and historical moment at Edmonds Middle School.
The Black Lives Matter movement has worked against systemic racism, police brutality, and other challenges that Black, Indigenous, and people of color face every day. Today, we raise the flag to combat and interrupt racism at Edmonds. Edmonds students have reported many instances of faculty disproportionately reprimanding students of color and providing unfair punishments. Where EMS is exceptional, however, is the commitment by the students and the administration to redress this issue. In the last few years, the EMS community has made significant progress, and we the students appreciate those brave teachers and staff who push themselves and their peers to work towards equity at Edmonds. However, the fact of the matter is, our community still has a long way to go. Today is a day to celebrate strength and willingness and to acknowledge the mistreatment of Black students in American schools, and to honestly acknowledge the work we need to do to build a better, more equitable future for the Black and Brown students at our school.
If you are ready to work every day as the creator of your life, to do everything in your power to challenge oppressive systems and build a movement that will shake the very foundation of the status quo,
raise your hand
and I want you to repeat after us. With these hands,
we'll rebuild our communities.
With these hands,
we'll free our people from prison.
With these hands,
we'll fight for a nation that makes our grandparents and our grandchildren proud.
With these hands,
we'll build power and transformation.
With these hands,
we would do miracles.
Now repeat after us.
Transformation and justice.
We want it.
We need it. We've got to have it right now.
Right now.
Our school is brave enough to understand the racist policies ingrained in the education system. The administration is brave enough to support us throughout our movement, and our Edmonds students are brave enough to stand against these injustices for themselves and their peers. Today marks our commitment to creating an anti-racist and safe environment for our community, especially the Black and Brown students at Edmonds. To make this happen, we must all rise like the flag that we raise today.
And I'll do it a thousand times again.
Today, the world sees a middle school community raising a flag for awareness, exemplifying love and respect for one another, love of learning, and most importantly, love and mad respect for your school community. Way to go, Edmonds.
All we need is hope.
Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. once said, the function of education is to teach one to think intensively and to think critically. Intelligence plus character, that is the goal of true education. Burlington School District vision is to cultivate caring and courageous people. Our students today have definitely demonstrated that courage.
I'll rise up, rise like the day, I'll rise up.
Thank you for your voices. Communities bringing their voices together like this is what it will take to dismantle racist policies that govern our world.
And we'll rise up, high like the waves.